I hope this is enough. I just... It's Friday afternoon, I just got home and I got the goods. I really need to use the bathroom right now, but I got the goods.
I had a dream that I could be bright and clean down the boulevard of Martin Luther King.
Wait, can we speak about the fact that you could do this with knotless box braids? I'm gonna do this because I've been wanting to get knotless box braids done. But just to sit down in a chair for that long, I don't. I'd rather do it myself in the comfort of my home, walking around, taking breaks, you know, under my conditions. Yeah, I need to go use the bathroom. The jumbo hat was inspired by this TikTok. The crochet part inspired by the video, and the goddess also by the TikTok. But I don't want them that big.
I personally will look stupid.
But today's Friday, I'm gonna pat my head today, then do the actual braids tomorrow. Okay, so you should do this on freshly. Okay, so you should do this on freshly washed hair. I'm gonna be honest, but like I washed my hair Sunday. Today's Friday. I had my hair in the
Oh my god, so nice. That'll make it.
Jumbo twist for like the whole week, basically pretend that I had in braids for this week because it has in very little product, it doesn't smell. Pretend I had in braids for a week already and I'm gonna add more weeks to it.
Nothing left to say, like period.
That's what I'm gonna call it. Woogie, where's that from? Woogie, where's that from? Welcome back to living room once again, but lighting kind of bad, so I'm gonna take out my hair. Okay, so I'm gonna split it down the middle and then across, so it'll be in four sections. I'm gonna be using this, which is just the end of a rattle comb that came out. I sat on it and it came out. So I'm gonna be using my shine and jam because I could do the rubber method, but I think I want to try the platin method this time. And then that's it until tomorrow. It's a good thing he's gonna be goddess because, okay, right hair, I have to do over this part. Yeah, the middle is good. The sides, not so much. Damn, Sean. I got a section done, let's see. I'm tired. I remember when I was watching Sharice's video, Hair by Sharice on YouTube.
I meant to say Hair by Sharice, Share Care TV on YouTube. Words, I can't really formulate sentences.
I love when my head did that fluffy thing. Anyway, she was doing this thing about box braids and she was like, you let it fall in the middle like this, you don't line them up exactly. So, ooh, that's not so straight. Let down this other piece and do it brick way instead of
So if you haven't really caught on to what I was trying to say, basically when I watch this YouTube tutorial, she pat her hair in four sections and then she did it separately. But when I was watching Share Care TV, she did it in brick way. So that means I would have to take down the other section and just do it straight across instead of do this, then do this, because then my hair would have parts in the middle. So
it's Saturday morning, the following morning. I just woke up probably an hour ago and let me get my stuff. So I have my braids. Woo! Let's talk about the pattern, okay? Okay, so the pattern is a thing. Honestly, if I sit down for another hour and take my time and like repart it, it could definitely turn out good. But am I willing to spend an hour fixing up the parts? I'll show you what braids I got and how many packs. You would swear that I live alone, but I just film at strategic times when I have more space to myself. So right now I am home alone. I'm gonna get breakfast. Then we will start the braids. Oh, I did actually flat braids before. That's why I just learned flat braids. And they were jumbo and they were just like random old used braids I was using because I was just not, I was messing around. This is me just messing around too. That's why I'm kind of scared. I kind of don't trust myself to do this because there are a lot of talented braiders in my country. If you do your hair yourself, somebody could tell you do your hair yourself because they know you didn't do it by them telltale hair braiders. So it's like, people look at my hair know that I do it myself, but it should still, no, that's not, okay, it's not gonna look hand done. It might. I don't know why I'm doing that. I don't know why I trust myself to do this. Here's my haul. Okay.
I got the bag, tell a friend.
I use this Shine and Jam always, like literally always use Shine and Jam.
Period.
That's another edge contour I'm supposed to try that Jaden told me about, but I just never got the chance to go and buy it as yet. And then I have my braids. I'm showing the braids that I got. Okay. So I bought one pack of this, which is this water wave crochet hair. This is like what you use for passion twist. But I only bought this one small pack because I'm just gonna add curls around. And then I bought six packs of expressions pre-stretched 1B with ombre with 33. So like on top it's 1B and then ombre with 33. You can hardly see, but there's like a dark brown at the, oh, you can see it in the light. Yeah, so it's like wow. I hope this is enough. I'm ready to just stop. I got this. Let me go eat. I got this. Okay, and then instead of eating, I decided to count how many plaits I had in my head. 31. So I have 31 braids, two of these in a pack. So that would be 5 braids per pack. I have 6 packs, so that's 30 braids in all. I have 31 braids in my head. Okay, so what I've decided to do, you see how this has like 3, but it lines up exactly with this, what has 2. So I'm gonna take all these 3 apart and make them into 2 braids. I still haven't eaten breakfast. Oh my goodness. Okay, now it's 2 and 2 instead of 2 and 3. So now I have 30 braids in my head and I'm actually gonna eat breakfast. For real this time I finished eating. I actually feel kind of tired, but you see when I do stuff for the camera there's a constant need for me to be speaking and stuff, and sometimes I just want to sit quietly and try to figure something out, so I'm gonna sit a little quieter than usual. Why are you built like that? So let's say this is 1. I don't think so. I'm Doja Cow. I go way back. I'm gonna sit a little quieter than usual. Make a bag. And this is another 1.5. 1 braid, 2 braid, 1/2 braid. Did my 5 braids. That's 1 pack of hair right there. And that's only 5 braids. Now it's split into 2. I'm gonna put the crochet hook through. And then try to pull this through. I don't think this amount of hair could fit through the crochet hook. So this is 1/4 of hair. Why did I think I could do jumbo braids crochet? Really, Aliyah? Okay. That's only 1/4 of the hair through. Pull through 1/2. Imagine if I just pull all this through hair and not braid it. Now it's looped through my hair. That is a lot of hair, and that's only 3/4. I don't think I need this extra piece of hair. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you see my plait. Okay. Yeah, if I had added the other piece, it definitely would have been huge. I mean, it's not less. Maybe I could steal some. Is that even legal? And it's not that long. I'm gonna definitely have to plait neater and more even than this. Cause like, why is this bigger than the rest? Do better, hon. Okay, time lapse. Okay, I think the braid, like the actual braid itself, was done better the second time around, minus this little poopsie right here. I mean, I'm drying here, just give me a break, okay? At least the sizes are the same. Hopefully I could keep that consistent throughout. There was this one time I went to get my hair braided and she was like, feel this and see if this is the size you want. So at first I was like, yeah, I like that size. And you know, the rest of my hair was smaller and that was the only big braid in my head. His third braid is kind of impressive, the way I'm improving. Like, look at how straight. If you don't think it's straight, please don't say anything because I think it's pretty good. Compared to the first one, not bad, I think. I don't know. What are you asking me for? I don't know. Also, I forgot to mention, I don't think the, you know, knotless braids is trending. I don't think they're in love with the technique of knotless braids because this is knotless. But what I think the world is just madly in love with right now, the braiding world, is the size and the length of knotless box braids, if that makes sense. I hope it makes sense. Can I say improvement? I'm actually confident now. Excuse me for being confident, but I am confident that I think I got it done. Am I getting worse at this? I mean, ew, that braid ain't straight to me. I finished one pack of braids. That's what this is. This is one pack alone. It's already been an hour. I think you see it from the front until you see it from the back. I took a break. I know I come back and look at them. I'm like, not bad, not bad. Pack two, baby. Did you want some? Hey, Freddy, can I, no. Having a catastrophe. I was trying to pack this in three so I could braid it and it just not cooperating. Like, okay, but I think this coming out, wait, and I lost this much hair. The silver part of the crochet hook broke out of the handle. Basically this is what I'm working with. Hello. I almost forgot the biggest part about knotless box braids is that you could move it like immediately after plaiting it because there's no knot like pinning it to a certain direction on your head.
Way better on the braids than I expected. They actually look neat. Confused, but I'm gonna hot water them now because you can see they're pretty stiff. After I hot water them, oh, the goddess back. Okay, so I'm gonna hot water them and then goddess, the goddess back. All eyes on me in the club, see them all looking at me, seen in the touch. Top dollar lady, baby, T is what's up. Money, 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 I can't even get enough. And you know, I got my nails done, hair done, everything. I really could have finished some of these ends there. Okay, I knotted them up like this and dipped them in hot water so the ends will be super straight. They'll have a little curl to them because now we're gonna add the goddess part.
I should really eat. That's probably important.
I used four and a little bit of the other pack behind there.
So this is literally all the curly hair that came in the pack.
I'll cut this one in half. I'm a top shelf model, expensive taste, and this night will go just like this list I made. It goes one for the money, two for the show, three of us girls, and four, let's go. One for the money, two for the show, three of us girls, four, let's go. One for the money, two for the show. I've been adding for a good while now. I'm so tired I can't even speak. This one, I don't know, she could. Hot. Yeah, so I ate. I haven't even done my edges yet. I just wrapped my hand this for the time being while I shower and all of that. But I'm saying bye for now. It has been a day. I started this around midday. It's now like 8 o'clock. Also, my favorite part about this entire hairstyle is that my hair underneath are in braids, so it's not like it's out. None of this is my hair. My hair is tucked under all of this. Even more protective. I love to see it. Love to see it. I like this size. I think I honestly surprised myself. I thought they would look wonky jongy, all different, but they're kind of cool. I'm gonna add more curls to the end and do my edges and do like everything up for the final review shots. So I'm gonna show those now. Also, just thank you so much for watching and the support. I love you guys. Bye.
Somewhere on a desktop leaves the zip file mixtape of the next pop kid. Let's not kid ourselves, be clear. You see me here, I run Z shit. And mega upload with my forever stepping up flow. Just know I'm just waking up, so when I yawn.
With the loop-de-doopty, and now it's like, even Steven, love to see.
Y'all get more, not feeling how I explore all F4. No one can tell me what I can and cannot do. Tell me.